That song. This is called Chick-fil-A After Hours. Are you ready?
Okay, anyway,
Drop the beat, Amir. Drop the beat.
I don't have the beat.
My dog. Alright, then you record it and I drop the beat. It's already recorded. So
alright. You know, this Chick-fil-A, you know what I'm saying? I don't really freestyle. Chopper City all day, you know what I'm saying? That's how I do it.
You ready?
Man, drop the beat, cuz. You know what I'm saying? I'm probably about to spit something real quick. She got me saying, cuz, you know, icy boy, stay icy, man. Yeah. This is what I do. Cook your food. Chick-fil-A. You better eat it every day. Got a milkshake, cuz.
Goes to sleep and the fries and the grease.
You know,
go weak.
That's what we gonna eat.
That's what we gonna eat.
Man, you know what I'm saying? We take the Africa.
Africa. We take you there.
Real chicken.
We take you there with the chicken and the chicken and we take you there.
And we take you there.
We take you there.
My brother.
You know that talking about? You know that talking about?
Don't get it back, dude.
You know what we talking about.
You put the bubble in your food.
You remember your food?
See, in my country, come to me. I want to take you to the safari of the Chick-fil-A.
The hell? In the back of the Chick-fil-A.
You see that over there? That's clean.
Oh my goodness, man.
You see that big cockroaches, you know?
Oh my God. And the big goat looking rat, man.
The goat looking rat, you know what I'm saying?
I ain't say that, yeah. Oh, shit.